Hi, my name is Jonathan Anderson, and I'm the campus pastor at Pathway Church here in Valley Center. You know, since our launch in 2017, we've seen our community and family in Valley grow with new people giving their lives to Christ and serving His kingdom. We've seen over 100 decisions for Jesus, more than 50 baptisms, people serving their neighbors, and growing in their faith like never before. We had great momentum in reaching people, but then COVID hit, and it significantly stalled us. We moved out of the middle school in Valley and had to find a new home for our growing campus. As everyone has experienced over the past 16 months, it's nothing like we ever thought we would go through. But now we are excited to announce that we are heading back to the Valley Center Middle School on September 12th, and I want for you to be part of our family to help reach those in our area. You know, maybe you've heard us share this statistic before, but here in Sedgwick County, 4 out of 5 people don't have a church home. Those numbers are painful to say and even more painful to hear. My family here in Valley Center and I love our church home. We believe fully in our mission to connect people to Jesus and help everyone become His fully devoted followers because we believe they are only one step away from having a meaningful relationship with God. But it won't happen on its own. We need people like you to reach them. And so my challenge to you today is this. If you live in or around the Valley Center community, I want you to take this step and commit to be part of our family at the Valley Center campus.
So today, I know God is calling some of you. God is calling you to be used and stretched in a new way to be able to move forward His kingdom. So don't ignore His call. I mean, this is your time. God is ready to use you wherever that you may find yourself at spiritually today. So don't miss out on what God wants to do in and through your life. Here at Pathway, we are one church in many locations, and we are doing everything we can in our leg of the race to reach new people with the life-changing message of Jesus. So let's do that together, Pathway family, and I can't wait to see what God does.